Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much. This is a song composed by Charlie Parker called Segment. Thank you. How about a hand for Quentin Baxter on the drums? We're going to feature a lovely bass solo on this next tune by Rodney Jordan. This is a song composed by Michelle Legrand with lyrics by Alan Marilyn Bergman.
Thank you.
Thanks very much. We're going to play a piece written by Stevie Wonder now. And I think really everyone likes Stevie Wonder. There's a scientific study. They actually determined upon birth your entry into the world. If you don't like Stevie Wonder, they put you back in the incubator. And they put up speakers and they surround you with songs in the key of life, you know, for a couple of months until you're ready to come into the world, you know. Now you can join the human race, you know. So this is a song called These Three Words, and it was the end title music to Jungle Fever, the movie. It's a beautiful ballad, and we play it more as a waltz. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you. next song is an original of mine dedicated to a person who was my mentor and dear friend, a pianist named James Williams.
Thank you.
Quentin Baxter on the drums. Yeah. And how about a hand for Rodney Jordan on the bass? And this is Give Peace a Chance and Across the Universe. Thanks so much.
This project was made possible by our season sponsors, Orange County, United Arts, the State of Florida, and ACS. Our wonderful board members, among whom are Mary Solik and Jason Schaller. We thank our donors and members, as well as our business sponsors. Please thank them for their support for Timucua.